we were expecting. Hopefully we'll have an update on where Liam Slater is. Okay, now, good to see Matt and Kirby here tonight, though.
He had no business in that match.
We've got one bass band fan here. I shouldn't say that. He's out of control. We're going to do something different. We're going to have a debut match, ladies and gentlemen, featuring someone we've never seen before in North, so you'll have to forgive me. I'm going to announce him accordingly. Here we go. Are we ready for the next match? Oh, we can be louder than that. The bar's open, by the way, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest, it is a singles bout set for one fall. Introducing first. Hailing from Dewsbury, Yorkshire, weighing tonight at 175 pounds, this is your nan's favourite wrestler, Amir.
North wrestling roster. I'm gonna turn you into big.
What's that there? That what's the gun?
It's a proper replica, bro.
Replica for who? Hornswoggle. It looks like you got it from Poundland.
Nah, bro. Proper replica machine gun, bro. I'll take it to the show on Saturday night. It'll be like, tock, tock, tock. They'll all get scared,
it's,
bro.
It's too small.
Not too small, brother. Me hands. Big hands, bro. Big hands.
It's not gonna work.
I've got an idea. I'll bring it closer to camera. It'll bigger it.
What?
It'll bigger
no,
it.
What? What do you mean? Not gonna work.
What? Why?
Just try it without the gun.
Ray, I wanna use the gun, bro.
Just trust me on this.
Alright. Alright, we'll do it with that. Alright, ready, yeah?
Yeah, go on.
Hey, North Wrestling roster, I'm going to turn you into big beans. This Saturday, February 11th, Amir Jordan, your nan's favourite wrestler, is going to make his debut for North Wrestling in Newcastle, bro. And I tell you one thing, yeah? My man brother is going to come locked and loaded on a heavy chicken cottage meal deal, bro. I'll see you there. Here in Newcastle. Brother went down. Bro, being honest, bro. Sis, bro, same thing. So, my man went down to Newmarket and checked out the Bhopalis. Anyone? Bhopalis? No one knows what it is. Eh? It's not there anymore. Well, bro, back in the day when I used to come up.
Bro, stand up, no
That's the one. That's Newcastle, bro, for you. Yeah, I mean, that's what it is, yeah? Anyway, they used to do some heavy curries, bro. I used to stock up like next level on that. Anyway, one more thing. If anyone's watched that video that came, yeah, I brought a gun, bro. Yeah, bro, I'm gonna do them. Ha, 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 bro. I'm gonna scare them away on that. What? 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 Huh? Nah, listen. Not too small, brother. Me hands. Big hands, bro. It looks like I got big hands, bro.
Double chop hands!
Three words, yeah?
Number
one! Fuck Donald Trump!
Thank you.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, he didn't pick up the win, but it was his very first appearance for North Wrestling. Let's hear it. What a great job from Amir Jordan, ladies and gentlemen. Just don't bring the gun next time. Come on, ladies and gentlemen, give it up. What a great performance.